Shaun of Oshawana. Hello everyone, this is Gacha Monkey and welcome to another video. Just recently, I forgot to, the banners, for some banner have just arrived, her banner and her Litecoin banner. And like usual, I don't have enough currency to to get the 10 summons off this, from this month's shop, so I will do some summons until I'm able to get them. Of course, I will use the standard banner summons, then I'll summon on Force One's banner. So, wish me luck. Looks like no 5-star.
Nice.
Well, nice. I use her. We have single, let's use him. Nothing. Auto 16 exchange. I still have togetis, so let's do more singles. And of course, if you are summoning for first one, or Litecoin, I wish you good luck. No one. And I hope that you get her early. Well, I think one multi will be sufficient. So, let's begin.
Damn it!
No 5-star. About the 4-star, I would like it to be Lynx. Yeah, that's a new 4-star. Also, this artwork, I like it.
Bruh.
No light cone. Nice. At least a good double. You have enough?
Nope.
Oh, I don't. One multi, or another multi, hopefully this is the last one, because I don't know if I necessarily want her or not. I'm just summoning to get the summon tickets from the monthly shop, that's it. No faster either.
No.
At least it's new, but I have no idea who these two are. So, what does it do? His orders attack by secret symptoms where it defeats an enemy or crit rate increased by 12 or she turns. I don't like effects like that, to be honest. Hopefully, you are good now.
Nope.
No, I think two singles, and that's it. I think that's it, yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, we're good. Shaun of Oshawana. Tell me how your summons for Force One went in the comment section, that's all. If you don't know, there is currently as you can see, Ahokka started live streaming event in which basically you have to link your account, your game account to your Twitch account, then stream for at least 1 hour. If you click on the event rules and scroll down, read everything you need, everything you need to know. So basically, if you have a game account, link it to your Twitch account, then stream in the Honkwa Star Rail category on Twitch for at least 1 hour, for it to be considered a day. Because if you go down here, total live stream, the reason that I did is 1 hour and 6 minutes, valid live stream days, 1 day. So if you can stream Honkwa Star Rail for at least one hour you will be able to receive like this road over here every single day, then depending on how many days you have last streamed for at least 1 hour, you will be able to like receive these stellar jades. I wanted to mention this event in case you didn't know. And of course, since my live streams are low quality, I guarantee you no one will watch them.
If you enjoyed watching this video, please consider subscribing and liking the video as it helps my channel grow and motivates me to make more videos. Thank you for watching and have a blessed day, everyone. See you on the next video.